In 1849, the discovery of gold brought prospectors to the area and forever changed the Roseville area landscape. Then in 1864, a track laying crew from the Central Pacific Railroad came eastward from Sacramento with the nation's first transcontinental railroad. By 1964, the 100-year-old city embodied the ideal of a small American town. More recently, Roseville has grown into a progressive, vibrant city of over 100,000 people. While Roseville is no longer dependent on the railroad, its roots as a junction are as evident today as they were in the 1800s. In fact, Look magazine named Roseville an All-America City. For more information about Old Roseville, call Tom and Gwen Conway at 916-257-4864.